I am a bold and hunted fox that never yet was trapped or caught. My rent, rates and taxes I was willing for to pay. I made my name on fine good land between Tipperary and Knocklong, where my forefathers lived and died 3,000 years ago. I lived as happy as King Saul and loved my neighbours one and all. I had no animosity for either friend or foe. Then I was of late betrayed by one who was a fool I know. He told me I should leave the place and show my face no more. The day that he evicted me, it's then I knew that I should flee. Late one night I took his life and left him lying low. He fell victim to a shot, his agency was soon forgot. From that day on they're searching for Farmer Michael Hayes. Soon there was a great lookout by land and sea, myself to rout. From Dublin Quay to Belfast along the raging sea, by telegraph they did insert a great reward for my arrest. My figure, size and form and my name without mistake. They broke the brogues, 1,000 pairs, this great reward for to obtain. Still the search was all in vain for Farmer Michael Hayes. Tipperary, Orendore, the cornfields near Galtymore. Went into Wexford town but did not long delay. Through Ballyhale and Stranmore they searched the woods as they went on. But they were hungry, wet and cold before the break of day. Roam the world both far and near, but never such a tale you'll hear of a fox who got away so clear as I did from them hounds. The rocks, the gulfs, the quays, the ships, the liners in the bays, the ferry boats and steamers as they were going to sea. Around the coast they made a steer from Poolbeg Lighthouse to Cape Clear. Killarney Town, Sweet Tralee, they then crossed into Clare. When they landed on the shore they searched Corush from tip to toe. They searched the baths at Sweetlerstoun, likewise Mulltown, Malby. Being a place of fame they thought was there I might remain. Still the search was all in vain, I gave them all egg bail. They searched the train at Oranmore as she was leaving for a phone. Every wagon, car and coach they met along the road. Connemara being remote they thought was there I might resort. As they were getting weary they resolved to try Mayo. Had to rest until the hounds they were refreshed. They then went on to Westport and searched it high and low. Through Castlebar they made a trot when they heard I was in Castle Rock. Still they were deluded where I lodged the night before. In Swinford town as I lay down I heard a dreadful cry of hounds, which filled me with the notion to retaliate my chase. Being weary from the road I took a drink at 4:30, which filled my heart with strength and speed as the hounds were getting slow. As the moon began to shine I thought I'd make a foreign climb, leave them all to search away for Farmer Michael Hayes. To Dublin town I made my way and then to Cove in America. I'm in the land of liberty, a fig for all my foes.